Washington football held its spring game tonight, and there were big time plays on both sides of the ball. But as you can see right here by this interception, it was the defense, or in this case, the red squad, that won the game. 41-20 was the final as the Eagles open the season now at home against Monmouth on August 31st.